Ever face the frustration of Telegram not sending your code? Welcome back to the channel, folks. Today, I'll walk you through the steps to fix the issue, so stay tuned till the end. You're all set to start messaging, but when attempting to log in or create a Telegram account, the app prompts you to verify your OTP. If you're unable to receive the code and it claims to have sent it to the Telegram app, not your messaging number, here's what to do. Look for the Didn't Get the Code option. Tap on it and try receiving the code via SMS. If this option isn't available, I recommend downloading another version of Telegram from the Play Store called Telegram X. Once installed, Telegram X provides the option to receive the code via your phone number. In some cases, even if you have the SMS option, you might encounter issues receiving the code. In such situations, don't retry the same process. Instead, exit the Telegram app. Long press on it, tap on App Info, go to Storage and Cache, and clear both cache files and data. Now, reopen the Play Store, check for updates to the Telegram app, and if available, ensure you update it to the latest version. Hopefully, one of these steps will help you resolve the issue. If it does, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. For any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you in the next video.